would be more engaging. So if you, my name is Misha Creative, and today I'll be showing you how to install hacks. The link will be in the description below. So let's begin. First, you need to go to the link. Then you need to click, if you're at 1.0.2, click this. Then you need to do, click this. Then you need to click save. Then you need to wait for it to download. Then you click open to see if it's been downloaded. And then you go to your Minecraft. Then you click launch options. Then you click add new. Then you click this. Then you go over here. It will say release worst MC.1.2. Click this. Then you can name it whatever you want. Pick whatever you want. The best is the TNT one. Then don't touch any of those. Actually, you're not even supposed to have those on, but whatever. And then I've already done that. Let me just show you. That's not it. So that's how I named it. Then you need to click it. Then it will come here. Then click play. But first I need to click those off. And now we can go on. Worst. As you see, it's been downloaded. You can go on all kinds of servers. As you see. So guys, this is how you download hacks. It's really simple. Press the like button in the face. Subscribe like a boss.